What did you do? Pet sitting. Ah, cool idea. You like pets? Ah, cool. Can I see your invention? What is this? What is this?
It brushes your hair and teeth at the same time.
Let me see how it works.
You go like this and you have a toothbrush.
And then you have the toothbrush hanging there.
Great.
So you, it's because you have a lot of, you don't have that much time in the morning?
I don't have much time.
Ah, that's a cool invention. Let me see.
That's what you're
going to
carry them in?
Well,
there's a real frog in there.
Very cool.
Frog carrying case.
Good job.
And you're the Holly's Fruit Cream Cafe. Wow. Wow.
Why do we need real food? People like ice cream and they want something healthy.
Cool.
Want to taste this? Free for
thank you.
Want to taste this?
I ate too much of your popcorn. It's very good. You did a great job.
Thank you. Great.
You guys all look okay.
It's great. Thank you. And you call it a popcorn again? They taste good. You did an excellent job. You made them yourself?
My mom and my
sister. Wow, your mommy helped. That's cool.
He's not dumb.
Emma, tell me about your project again. Your cool project. You're a movie star up here, I can see. So you show which iPhone apps are cool for kids, right? It's super cool. Yeah, it is. Det så her, det børnene, de har lært. Og de har lige fortalt på spansk, fordi jeg er spansk fra første klasse, hvordan forskellige sydamerikanske landes økonomi er. Det lagde de ligesom ud med, at nu viser det deres forskellige projekter. De har set Shark Tank, som er et program, hvor investorer, de pitcher på forskellige opfindere, iværksættere og idéer, og det så de en times tid af, og så de skulle lave deres eget projekt. Så alle børnene i klassen skulle hjem og lave en opfindelse hver. Og det er så det, de præsenterer i dag for forældre og elever og de andre lærere. Meget cool, det får dem til at tænke lidt som iværksættere. Det er nok ikke så dumt i anden klasse. Hej.